At least 84 children have been killed in a Taliban attack on a military-run school in Pakistan, and it's feared the number could continue to rise. The army public school in the northwestern city of Peshawar is under attack after around six Taliban gunmen stormed the school and held 500 pupils and teachers hostage. The majority of those inside have fled, and a rescue operation is now underway to remove an unknown number who remain inside the building. One student described his experience.
As soon as the firing started, our teacher made us sit in a corner and told us to lower our heads. After around an hour, when the firing subsided a little, army personnel came and rescued us. When we came out, we saw on the corridors our friends who had been shot three or four times, some dead and some injured.
The Taliban, who have claimed responsibility for the attack, said they've captured the army's school because the army targets their families, and it's a revenge attack for an anti-Taliban military offensive which began in June.